Hi there! Welcome to this video on how to clone an issue in JIRA. JIRA is a software tool used by teams to track and manage their projects. Cloning an issue in JIRA means making a copy of an existing issue to use as a starting point for a new issue. Let's say you work at a travel agency and you're using JIRA to manage vacation requests from your employees. One of your employees has requested a vacation, but you need to make some changes to their request before you can approve it. Instead of starting from scratch and then creating a new request, you can clone the existing request and make the necessary changes. Here's how to clone an issue in JIRA. Go to the issue you want to clone, click on the three dots at the top right corner of the issue, select Clone from the drop-down menu. In the Clone Issue screen, make any necessary changes to the cloned issue. Click Create to create the new issue. And that's it! You've successfully cloned an issue in JIRA. This feature is helpful for saving time and reducing errors when creating new issues that are similar to existing ones. I hope you found this video helpful. Thanks for watching! If you liked today's video, give it a thumbs up and follow our channel at Tech with Just Jingle Tingle.